Tonight, the much-improved Texas Rangers in town to take on the first-place Red Sox. It was the Sox's first game back in Boston after the eight-game Western swing. Texas center fielder Odubi McDowell led off the game against Sox starter Bruce Hurst, and Odubi set an ominous tone for the evening. There's a long shot to right field. Let's see if this is going to be 1-0. It is. Home run, McDowell. 1-0, Texas. Hurst escaped further trouble in the first inning thanks to this fine effort by Jim Rice on Gary Ward's fly ball. 23-year-old Jose Guzman got the start for Texas, and the young right-hander got himself in early trouble with two walks. But he retired Don Baylor on a fielder's choice to end the threat. In the Texas fourth, Bruce Hurst got his strikeout pitching gear, getting too infamiliar looking. Larry Parrish swinging, and Don Slott swinging as well. Hurst on his way to a career-high 14 strikeout effort. In the fifth, however, Odubi McDowell struck again. This time, Odubi lines a single to right center that plated Steve Buchel and gave Texas a 2-0 lead. Guzman kept the shots off the scoreboard but stayed in trouble. Here with Marty Barrett and Wade Boggs aboard, Guzman gets a little help from an Oscar-winning performance by his left fielder, Gary Ward. Ward comes up with what looks like a great catch. But another look reveals that Ward's trap Buckner's line drive, however it goes, as put out 7. And the score remains 2-0. But in the top of the sixth inning, it was quickly a 3-run lead. There goes one high and deep from Dodge. Out of here. Way out. Deep into the air. The rookie with his 7th home run. It's 3-0. And in the 7th inning, the long ball struck Hurst for a 3rd time. The payoff. Hit high and deep to left field. It is 4-0 Texas. Ooh. Guzman flirted with disaster in the 8th, but his manager stuck with him.
I had a left on the radius. In fact, I thought I needed him. What would have dictated that was him giving in to Imus, Imus getting double, cover RBIs, some line drive in the gap, home run. And I had the left-hander coming in for Getman, but he never gave in to him. He made some pretty good pitches on him. He had quality stuff through the at-bat, and I just was complimenting him.
Rookie Jose Guzman lost his shutout bid in the 9th inning when Steve Lyons sacked a pinch-hitter home run into a Texas Rangers bullpen. But the youngster retired Evans and Boggs to end the ball game. It was a rude welcome home to Boston for the Red Sox. The final score, the Rangers 4 and the Red Sox 1.